This is the Gopuram of the Chennakeshava Temple. One interesting thing I came to know about Gopurams today is the number of kalasha at the top corresponds to the level of the Gopuram. Like this specific Gopuram has 5 kalasha on the top, which means that there are 5 levels here. Isn't it interesting? Also, this kalasha holds grains which are helpful in the time of famine or drought, and those are replaced every 11 to 12 years with a fresh stock.